These three loonies doing at the back. We're running on a quarter lap handicap system here in the modifieds. The big three to the back. We're racing right up front of car number 79. Robbie Stevens gets the jump. Keep your eye on the three back of the pack. Sidmore in 23. Tony Hopping in zero and Steve Hopping in four. Already they're starting to close the gap on the slower guys. Car number 79, Stevens leads with Johnny McRae and Danny Williamson in there. One, two and three. Already towards the back of the pack goes through ball, goes through Tony Hopping. Steve Hopping will be the last one to come through. Down the back straightaway they go. Keep your eye on Moore and Hopping. Car 23 and car zero. Sid is way sideways trying to get out of harm's way. He does just that. That slowed everyone up. And the officials have jumped prematurely on that one, I hate to say. Well, Danny Williamson around and fireworks out there. Brought to you, of course, by Coca-Cola bottlers. We're ready to go racing. Cowan drops the green in 79. Robbie Stevens jumps out the lead. McRae is in there in second. Moore hopping, hopping. Watch them. Sidmore in the black 23 car down on the inside of McRae in 22. Now Tony Hopping will go high and try and take Moore and McRae in one foul swoop. Williamson's put around sideways again, done the 360 and got out of it. Freestyle modified racing, that's what it's all about. You think Sid's going to let Hopping through? No, thank you. And the veteran thwarts the Hopping attempt. Hopping back on the inside and Sid's put around. There's no love lost in this modified race. Sidmore and Tony Hopping going hammer and tongue. The thing Sid didn't count on was Tony's brother Steve has been sitting back watching it, thinking you're not going to hurt my brother. 79, Robbie Stevens with three laps remaining is the current race leader. Sid Moore still a bit restless back in fourth position on the outside. Tony Hopping has just plain forgotten to turn left. Ended up down on the trotting track, turn one. The officials haven't realised. The race leader is still 79, Robbie Stevens, the amber flashing lights around. The officials have seen Tony Hopping down there. Minus two. Ready for the green flag this time around. Sid Moore's on the gas already. We get it, we've got three racing laps to go. Steve Hopping, Danny Williamson also looking for some room. McRae's holding out nicely thus far on the outside. Hopping, hopping, hopping on the inside, Moore.
Three of them. Not done yet. Moore right across. This is family view time. What? One around.
Danny Williamson's done well. He's got the car going again. He's done that. That's three spins for the 45 car, and as Dave predicted, Sidmore, new race leader. Still having problems with the apex on turn three and four. Back down the main straightaway with the white flag. The final is his.
He's meant to win this one, Andy. He's been in more trouble than George Bush all night, but this one's going to be Maury's. Now into the final corner. Young Hopping going the outside route, looking for second. Oops, Maury's blown it across the grass. Had the win. Sidmore, car number 23, wins. McRae, car number 22, places second. And the younger of the Hopping, Jack Stevens, car number 4, places third. As I said, more trouble than George.